episode, we had just finished up a quest for the Dawn Guard, which involved getting back Serana, being trapped in this tomb, being guarded by vampires. She took us back to this place, and she got back to our father, Lord Harkon, and then he basically, like, banned us from the castle, and now we, I think, have to go back and speak with Isran back at the Dawn Guard. So, that will be, we're gonna go check out what he wants, and, we'll see if he gives us any more quests from there, which he probably will, which I'm hoping that this will probably be the quest where we officially become the Dawn Guard and get some sweet outfits, stuff like that. So, we'll see. We'll see what he wants with us. Alright, here we go. There's a vampire. Oh my gosh. Excuse me. I don't think so. I don't have my HUD on. Hold up. I need my HUD. I can't see how many arrows we have. Let's see. Display. HUD. Yes, all the way. Okay. So, we have to do something.
Well, of course we do. I'm old, not stupid. We're just going to need some help.
All right.
If they're bold enough to attack us here, then this may be bigger than I thought. I have good men here. There are people I've met and worked with over the years. We need their skills, their talents. If we can survive, if you can find them, we might have a chance.
Okay. Where can I find the people we need?
Right to the point, aren't you? I like that. Not like those fools in the Order. We should keep it small. Too many people and we'll draw unwanted attention to ourselves. I think we'll want Serene Gerard, Breton girl, smart little tinkering, fascination with the Dwemer, weapons in particular. Last I knew, she was out of her reach, convinced she was about to find the biggest dwarf.
She'll help us.
Might need a little convincing, but Sheesh. You'll also want to find Gunmar.
Gunmar.
Big brute of a Nord. Hates vampires almost as much as I do. Got it into his head years back that his experience with animals would help. Trolls in particular, from what I hear. Last I knew, he was out scouring Skyrim for more beasts to save. Bring the two of them back here, and we can get started on coming up with a plan.
Alright. Sounds like a plan. What is this place?
This is Fort Donba. Originally owned. I'm trying to put it to good use.
Alright. Alright.
Watch your back.
Can I have a sweet outfit? Master Vampire. Alright. Let's go inside, see if we can get an outfit. Oh, these guys are standing guard, alright. Let's go inside. Last time we couldn't find one, but maybe they're spawning in now. I mean, I think I'm officially a part of it, but I don't know. Let's see if we can get an outfit of some Agmar. What's up?
Oh, did you need something?
Oh, no. Okay. Alright. Let's see what's over here. Looks like there's nothing. Oh, no. Alright. Yeah, I do need some bolts, though. Take those as well. Okay. I'm not gonna waste any time looking around. I guess we gotta go find these two. Try to recruit them to our cause. Alright, let's see here. A new warder. Recruit Gunmar and recruit Soreen. Alright, let's see where they're at. Let's see, we got one down here and over there. Looks like that one's out of the way a little bit, Serene is. So we'll go get Gunmar first. Seems like it'll be the easiest. So we'll teleport to this bandit's uppercut. Hopefully he won't be like on top of a mountain or something like last time. So hopefully it'll be an easy road to get there. Alright. It's like a little beehive here. Let's see what's inside. Got a bee. Let me see what weapons. Yeah. I only have 6 bolts. I need to craft some. It's like a mud crab there. Don't mind me. This way. Alright, am I heading the wrong direction? I am, okay, it's this way. Gotta go back. Just double checked, okay, yeah. Here's a pathway. A river. Close enough. What do we got up here? Burnt out shack. Looks like there's an enemy nearby. What is that? Oh, that's a troll. Alright, let's see what's in this chest real quick. Get my crossbow out. Oh, looks like it's just going up there. Alright, I don't think it noticed me. it looks like Gunmore's up there. So we're gonna have to go that way. Let me try to stealth, see if I can take this thing out. See if I can see it. Alright, where'd you go? It's probably gonna be just like right up here and ambush me. No, maybe not. Alright. Oh, there it is. And it's coming back. Alright, I'm gonna take a shot. Got it. Very nice. Two shots. Sneak attack. Let's go. Gotta level up too. Let's see if I can get my bolts back. Just one, okay. No, alright. Alright, looks like Gunmore's just up here. Oh, looks like he's in battle mode right now. Hey, what's up, man?
You there, hold fast.
Alright.
I've tracked this damn bear for 2 weeks. I'm not letting it happen.
A bear. Ysran needs your help.
Ysran? Needing someone else's help? Never thought I'd hear that. I'm afraid he's a few years too late. I have more important business to attend to. Besides, he can handle anything alone. He assured me so himself. What could he possibly need my help with?
We're up against vampires.
Vampires? That might change things. Tell me more about what's going on.
We're not sure, but they have an Elder Scroll.
By the Eight. Alright, look. But consider it. We can't just leave this bear to prey on more innocent people. Once it's dealt with, then perhaps I'll see what these ones.
Alright, I can help you. Alright, let's go defeat this bear. Is it in a cave? Yeah, it is. Okay. Alright, let's go. Bone Chill Passage. Oh, okay. Is that... what is that? Is that just a wolf? It's glitching out. Alright, I'm gonna take my bow out. I'm not gonna waste my crossbow. How did that? Okay. There we go. Take that. Detected. Oh yeah, there it is. It's a snow bear. Looks like there's a couple of them. What are you doing, my man? Don't go up there. Don't go up there yet. Wraith. Track this thing down. Got it. All right.
Don't know how well I've managed by myself. Thanks. You helped me, so I suppose the least I can do is find out what Isran wants. He's still at that fort near Stendar's beacon, I assume.
Yes, he said to meet him at Fort Donkart.
Of course he did. He's been working on that place for a year, his own little fortress. I guess I'll get to see what he's been up to all this time. I'll meet you there.
All right. One down, one to go. Oh, I will take those. Alright, now I just gotta find Soreen. She's kind of out of the way. So, we'll teleport to whatever's closest. Lost Echo Cave, Dragon's Bridge. We'll just go to Dragon's Bridge, make our way that way. Hopefully she'll be as easy to find as Gunmar is. They said that she's a tinker, so maybe she's gonna make some things. New crossbow, stuff like that. Maybe some special bolts. That'd be nice. Alright. See if we can find a path here. It's been years since this game has come out, and it still looks good. This is a timepiece right here. Oh, it looks like there's some wolves. There we go. It's coming. And there's wolves. I'm just gonna run. Not gonna bother. They're right by me. Okay. I'm getting out with a rad. What's going on down here? Whoa, hold up. Oh my gosh. Okay, excuse me. I'm just a wanderer. Just a dragonborn, you know? You asked for this one. I got a bow of freezing. I'll just freeze ya. I'm a better bowman than you. Okay, nice. What about that other one? I thought that was a... Maybe that was her enemy or something that she took out. Must have... Okay, she's over here. Oh, there she is. One shot. Very nice. My archery's getting better. Let's see if we can get that arrow looks like Surain's just up here, so cut through the water. Alright, there she is.
You haven't seen a sack full of dwarven gyros lying around, have you? I swear I left it right here. Do you think mud crabs might have taken it?
Yeah, they might have. They're crazy. I wouldn't be either.
Just look around, will you?
Oh, okay.
He's wrong. Wants me?
Yep.
No, you must be mistaken. You've been exceeding. I find it. Anyway, I'm quite happy in my current pursuits. So if you'll excuse me.
Vampires threaten all of Skyrim. We need your help.
Vampires? Really? Oh, I suppose now he remembers that I proposed no less than 3 different scenarios that involved vampires overrunning the population. Well, what are they up to?
Some crazy stuff. They have an Elder Scroll.
Well, that's actually something I never would have anticipated. Interesting. I'm not sure what they would do with them, but in this case, Isran is probably correct in thinking it isn't good. All right. If nothing else, I suppose it wouldn't hurt to learn more about what's going on so I can better defend myself. But I'm not just going to abandon what I've been working on. It's too useful. I need at least one intact dwarven gyro.
All right, I'll get it for you.
So either I need to find the satchel those mud crabs stole, or I need another gyro from someplace. You wouldn't happen to have one, would you?
I might. Okay, I know. I'll persuade you.
I'm sorry, but I'm not about to do that with at least a single gyro to show for my efforts.
Dang it. I tried. Isran and I still need your help.
I understand that, but I really can't leave here without at least one usable piece of dwarven equipment. A single gyro would be enough. Believe me, this is useful stuff.
All right.
Well, then I'm very sorry, but I can't just walk away from this project yet.
All right. Looks like we gotta find some gyros for... okay. Let's go back and see if those mud crabs have it. There they are. What? I missed. What? I missed a kid. What? This fox. Oh, what? Silver ring. All right, let me see if I have a quest. Looks like I'm gonna have to find this thing. Alright. I went down the stream and the satchel was right here, so we got 7 of them now, so let's see if these are it.
Just one gyro, I understand. A single gyro would be enough.
Here you go.
Thank you.
I got 7 of them.
Where is it, Isran? Been working more on his secret hideout, has he? I'll finish up here and head in that direction as soon as I can. See you there.
Alright. Mission accomplished. Alright, let's go return to Isran. We got two more allies in the fight against the vampires. Looks like they put up some more defenses. They still have the vampires here. Just laying out.
Got us all here. Now what do you want?
Hold it right there.
What are you doing?
Making sure you're not vampires. Can't be too careful. So welcome to Fort Dawnguard. I'm sure you've heard a bit of what we're up against. Powerful vampires, unlike anything you've seen before. And they have an Elder Scroll. If anyone is going to stand in their way, it's going to be us.
This is all well and good, but do we actually know anything about what they're doing? What do we do now?
We'll get to that. For now, get acquainted with the space. Soreen, you'll find room to start your tinkering on that crossbow design. Gunmar, there's an area large enough for you to pen up some trolls. Get them armored up and ready for use. In the meantime, we're going to get to the bottom of why a vampire showed up here looking for me. Let's go have a little chat with you.
Alright. Prophet. Alright, everyone. Looks like that'll be it for this episode of the Skyrim Wizard gameplay. If you enjoyed, leave a like, and if you're not already, please consider subscribing, and I will catch you all in the next video. See ya!